I'm tired of this episode. It's something after 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 something. I'm so tired of it.
That's
Oh my God, y'all, I can't. This is so much.
Understand what happened?
This is so much.
Okay. What do you think it's about?
What Chuck said.
What Chuck say?
That what happened to Duck would happen to me.
The fuck he did.
Swear.
Sorry. I'm gonna talk some sense into him.
Don't be mad.
Hey. How you doing?
I don't care what reasons you had for doing it. No reason to go and tell my girl she's gonna end up dead.
Though she is. I don't know much about you folks, but I can tell you as sure as the sun's gonna come up tomorrow. If y'all keep going on like this, and that girl ain't gonna make it.
What do you know?
I know that you don't have a goddamn plan. We get to Savannah, and then what?
We do what's best for Clementine.
Oh, well then, you do have it all figured out. Never mind. Look, sit down with the girl and hash it out. Find a map, for Christ's sake. I'd give you one if I had it. And if something were to happen to you...
It won't.
If it were, you gotta prepare the girl. Teach her to use a weapon, and for crime, and he cut that hair.
She's a little girl.
And she'll die a little girl if you treat her like one. You gotta consider her a living person. That's it. You're either living or you're not. You ain't a girl, you ain't a girl, you ain't a boy.
No,
you
no.
Ain't strong.
Why? He
or
making
smart.
Too much sense.
You're
he make,
alive.
He making
Look
too
at her
much
hair.
Sense.
You got her running around with a mop that's gonna act like Velcro to any hand swinging its way. Find some scissors in my pack and take care of that hair before a walker does it for you. And then show her how to use a gun, because like it or not, that's what saves your life from here on out. I don't mean to tell you how to do your job, but too many people
he not
have
lying.
Died already.
He not lying.
They have.
And
he
seeing
not lying.
Another little girl die might just do me in.
I hear you. A plan, a haircut, and a gun. It's good advice.
It's something.
Where are you headed?
That way.
I mean when we get to Savannah.
Got a few ideas. We'll have a talk when we get there about whether or not you folks want company.
You have any family?
Out there. Somewhere. Been sort of on my own for the past, 14 years now.
Sorry to hear that.
No one to blame.
Kenny ended up shooting his son out there.
I suppose someone had to.
What a mess.
You said it.
You're homeless then?
Suppose.
I mean, we all they all homeless right now at this point.
Well, they just don't work out. I like a drink, you know?
Yeah.
Got any?
No.
Darn.
Be safe up here.
You betcha.
Why can't I move? I can move everything else.
It's full of maps and documents. Hey, man.
You and me, we... Oh, fuck it. Let's just
get to the ocean.
Are there any maps up here?
I don't know.
I just want to look over one with Clem so she has a lay of the land once we get to Savannah. Hey.
Yeah?
You still want to get a boat?
It's still the best plan.
Can.
It's the best plan.
Hey, Ben.
Hey.
Aren't many of us left?
Yeah. You, me, and Kenny. Clementine. The homeless dude if he sticks around.
Are you gonna be able to step up?
I can do just as much as anyone else.
Good. I hope that's true.
Carly didn't have to die, you know.
She would have killed me instead.
Yeah, maybe.
See ya.
Yeah.
It's a fifth of whiskey. I hope we're not on this train much longer. Found this if you wanted.
Damn. Didn't realize I had it left. Thank you. Want a nip?
Sure.
Oh, yeah.
Ooh.
Not known for its finish.
No kidding.
I can get one more. I'm gonna slide one more. I'm gonna slide.
Anybody in there want to share a drink, you let them know.
Will do.
I'll slide. I'm slide. I'm gonna make Kenny get one.
Chuck wanted to know if you needed a drink.
He's got some.
Yeah.
Yeah, that'd help.
I gotta talk to Clementine though.
Thanks.
Hey, Rodney. Are you my friend? Now stab this way. Stab that way. Now stab this way. Stab that way.
Hey, Clint.
Did you talk to him?
I did. He had some, he explained himself and made some good points. Look, we're not gonna let anything bad happen to you, but there are some precautions we have to take.
Okay. Yeah, that makes sense.
Don't worry, sweetheart.
Okay. What should we do?
Well, we're gonna figure out a plan for when we get to Savannah. Teach you how to protect yourself and, tidy up a little. So you can't get grabbed so easily.
I'd like that.
Good. What do you think about Chuck?
I don't know.
Me neither. He might be an okay guy, though.
You think?
We'll keep an open mind about him. He's probably had it pretty rough. What a crappy day.
The crappiest.
If 3 months ago I'd known what you'd be seeing, I don't know if I would have taken you with me.
I probably would have run out of food.
You're damn near starved with me.
I'm glad I came with you.
You need to know how to protect yourself.
Like hiding or running away? Got it.
I mean with one of these. First, don't be afraid of it. It's just a thing. Take it. But know where your finger is all the time. And don't put it on the trigger unless you want to.
She's probably gonna accidentally shoot me in the end of it all.
Okay.
See? It's not scary.
It's heavy.
You'll get stronger. To aim, you look right down the top, through that notch. Line up the sight at the end with your target.
Is there anything else I should know?
Squeeze the trigger. Steadily, okay? Don't give it a quick yank or pull.
Steady. I can do that.
Every time. It'll be tough, but just remember to do that. You'll hit what you're aiming at.
Okay. I'm ready.
Good. Don't lock your elbows. Okay, let's take your first shot. Squeeze the trigger smoothly, and I'll cover your ears. Nice and easy.
Nice and easy.
You okay?
My hands hurt. I don't like this.
Let's stick with it, okay?
Do I have to?
Yeah, you do. Okay, a little higher. Okay, aim a little bit more to the left.
Close. Now keep it steady.
I got it!
Excellent. Good shot. To the right. Aim a little higher. There you go. Nice.
We up in that bit now, baby.
I did it!
Yeah, you did. Good job.
I squeezed the trigger, just like you said.
I know. You did good.
They're not walkers, though.
No, far from it. But you know how these things work now. We'll graduate you to walkers one day.
Okay, I feel good.
Not so scary, huh?
Nuh-uh. My hands hurt, and my ears have noise in them. Like...
You'll get used to it. I need to look around for a few things that'll make sure we're prepared when we get to Savannah.
That would be good. I hope it's safe there.
God, me too.
He's lived here a while.
There's some scissors in Chuck's bag. Look clean enough. Hey, Clint.
Hi.
So, you're probably not gonna like this.
Oh no. What happened?
Nothing. We have to talk about your hair. It's not safe.
That's not nice.
What?
Are you saying it smells?
No.
'Cause it does. Kinda.
Do you remember when Andy St. John grabbed it, and I got mad?
Yeah.
Well, that could happen again. And if it's a walker, well, we need to trim it.
Just a trim, right?
I need to cut it short enough so that it can't get grabbed.
Okay.
Mind if we do this now?
I guess not.
Don't mope. It's a good thing.
Do you know how to do this?
Yeah, of course.
I don't believe you.
Well, good.
Good?
Means you know when someone's lying to you, which is another valuable survival skill.
I'm getting a little trim up, a little tapey tape.
Yeah.
I'm glad you finally told me.
Me too.
You've killed lots of things now. It doesn't even matter.
I'm giving her the short haircut. That shit looking straight though.
Killing is bad no matter what.
But you do it now to protect yourself. And to protect me.
Doesn't make it good.
But you have to.
I do it because it's necessary. Walkers aren't people. Okay, I think I'm about done. I can probably tear these pieces back with something.
Here, I have some hair thingies.
You do?
Yeah. Lily gave them to me for sleeping.
There, all set.
Yeah, that look good. That don't look bad. That don't look bad at all.
Does it look dumb?
No, you look cute. And a lot harder to grab.
Here we are, baby. It's looking nice. It looks nice. Talk to her one more time just to make sure she's good.
I think it looks cute, though.
My mom isn't going to like it.
I'll be right back.
Okay.
We're gonna slide. I wonder what happened if I chose to not trim her hair.
Have another with Chuck.
You'll keep an eye out up here?
Sure.
Okay, then.
That's your last window, bro. Get you loud. I understand. But I can't have let you have too much. Shit, I'm not gonna have me another little blast. You feel me? Blast from the past. Alright, hold on, y'all. I gotta piss again. I ain't gonna lie, I gotta use the bathroom again. Hold on.
Well, the girl can shoot.
It doesn't have to be pretty.
Probably will be before too long.
You get that hair sorted?
Yeah, I don't think she cares for it.
She will.
Hey.
Yo.
Okay, so I don't need to talk to him no more. I need to talk to Kenny now, probably. I'm grabbing.
Mind if I get by you for a second, Kenny?
Can you just leave me alone?
But what's up, bro?
I wanted to talk to you about keeping my pass from you all.
You told us it was your parents' store back in Macon. That was enough personal information. I'm sure Cat would be, okay with you, so forget it.
Okay. Why don't you head outside again? Feel your head.
I don't know. Okay.
Automatic cutscene?
There was a map of Savannah in the cab.
That's where I would look.
No.
I'll talk it over with Clementine. Make sure she's got a sense of things by the time we arrive.
Good.
Okay. That's what I needed to do. I could have did all that at one time then. If I would just let him go, I didn't get a couple drinks in. Type shit. We talking to Ben, man. Good, bro.
Hey, Ben.
Hey.
See you.
Okay. Well, damn.
Yeah.
I would have felt the same way. What the fuck? Why not, Pac?
It was me.
Huh?
I knew it.
I was the one giving the bandits supplies.
I knew it.
What?
I knew it. I knew it.
It's all my fault.
What for? Why the hell would you do this?
They said they had my friend, that he was with them. By the time I realized they didn't, it was too late. They said they'd kill me. Kill all of us. I'm sorry, Lee. You still want to talk to me?
Yeah, I do.
I'm real sorry.
Let's drop it for now, okay?
What are you doing out here?
I couldn't be back there anymore. I needed some air.
Anything else?
I was thinking about talking to Kenny. I guess not.
I'm dead serious about you keeping your mistakes to yourself.
I can tell.
You get why, right?
I guess.
You better.
See ya.
I could've just exited. I would've wished I would've exited.
Hey.
See ya.
I would've rather just exited. Yeah. I wish I would've just exited. I wish I would've said, man.
Hey, Clint.
Hi.
Man. I wanna talk about Savannah.
Me too.
And what we're gonna do when we get there. We don't know what to expect.
She probably gonna say she knows somebody or something in Savannah.
The thing is, you and I, we're a team, you know? And a team needs a plan. Aside from everyone else, when this train stops, you and I should know exactly what we're doing.
A plan.
Right. Yeah,
good.
Right.
I think we should look for your parents.
Really?
Yeah. We need to know if they're okay. And, well, if they're not, what happened to them?
I'm sure they're okay.
Don't get your hopes up. Let's look at the map. If we can figure out where they were, we can start there.
Okay, let's.
Looks like we'll come right through town if there's nothing on the tracks to hold us up. Now we've got a good chunk of Savannah here. What do you think?
They always stay in the same place when they go there. It's,
Hey.
Where we at with it? Where we at with it?
Been there?
Once.
Well, think about it. There are a lot of hotels on here, but read this map and maybe it'll jog your memory.
They've got really tasty desserts. It's called the, something Mar.
Is this it? The Marsh House?
Yes, that's it!
So we'll head there.
Yes!
You think we have a good plan?
I think it's very good. Can I tell my parents? You know.
Sure. Go ahead. All right. How do you feel?
Good. Better. I'm glad we have a plan.
And you're a good little shot.
Thanks.
I guess
that's good, man. We up in there, Clementine. Oh shit! Oh fuck, man! Everything was just fucking good. I'm tired of shit happening in this fucking episode. I'm tired of this episode. I'm tired. I'm fucking tired of this episode. It's something after fucking something. I'm so fucking tired of it.
That's fucking stupid, Ben. I'm just saying.
Oh, I'm so fucking tired, y'all. I swear to God, I'm so
much experience with y'all's fortitude, but we could probably deal with that. We got a goddamn train.
That thing's not full of milk, Charles. That's gas or diesel. Something that's gonna explode.
You gotta get a hold of yourself. This a crew here.
What?
This ain't shit.
This?
Yo, you keep screaming like that and you're gonna get your face chewed off. You guys gonna be trouble? Because we could have just kept walking.
Okay.
No, we're friendly! Put your hand down, kid.
That's what everybody says.
We know.
Damn, but this shit crazy, man. Shout out to the pop we got up in there.
You guys got a problem with your train?
Yeah, you're standing right in front of it.
Dude, it's a wreck. It's not so bad from up here. Send your buddy up to have a look.
Anything goes sideways up there, we won't let them escape.
Right.
We'll be down here.
Alright, man, we're gonna climb up, see what's popping now, I guess. One thing about it, you know I got that blinky on me, and I'm not gonna miss.
Come up there. You better not be murderers or thieves.
I guess you'll have to find out.
Think about it. I already have spent one crazy bitch tonight.
Guys is what we need.
This shit, man, fuck
they're
that.
What you think we need? We're doing fine.
For now. What about when?
Stop it.
Hey, dude. I'm Omid.
What about when? What?
Krista. What's the deal with the train?
We're driving it.
Oh man.
Look, you want to help us out? We could use some able bodies, and yeah, we really need some help.
What's in it?
Oh shit! God damn, you guys have a kid!
What are you doing up here?
Do you know how long it's been since I've seen a kid? Shit! What's your name?
Clementine.
Oh, so he gets to swear.
Well, this is great.
See, right. What in the world? Why she always getting on me? I can't see by swearing.
It's that obvious?
To me.
And no, he's not down there.
Huh. What's your story?
I came across Clementine alone. First day all of this happened. We've been together ever since.
And everybody down there, they're cool?
Kenny lost his wife and kid.
Man, how long ago?
What time is it?
I don't know, four?
Maybe 2 hours ago.
God damn.
We're sorry for anything that's happened to you guys. That train is awesome, though.
A tank is your real problem. We'll help you with it.
Yeah. They ain't gonna trust me if I say some other shit.
We're moving on down the road. Alone.
We'd appreciate the help.
You can't just blast through it, I guess?
But then, too, they might try to use that against me later, be like, oh, he crazy because he just...
We'll
he is irrational
there.
Because
we'll
he just lost his wife
and
kid. That's probably gonna bite me in the ass right there. I mean, then too, no, it's not, cause it's my own story, man. Hey, we're gonna do this as realistic as possible.
Empty. That's what I figured.
Got some tape.
That's about the only useful thing in here.
Okay, shit, fuck it, bro. At this point, I ain't seen tape in 2,300 days.
This thing is mangled to hell. No releasing it. No nothing.
I look around, see what's popping. Why they let me go my way over here if I can't do nothing? Little bam. Bam, bam, big brain shit.
Whatever government work was going on here didn't seem to help.
Bam, 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 bam. Really big brain smart like that. Last thing, generator.
It's empty.
Am I gonna have to tell your people the plan or what?
What's the plan, bitch?
Let's go talk to your people, man.
Oh, me?
Yeah, he the cussing.
What?
He the cutscene. I can't talk to Clementine. I don't really want her to stay. Okay, baby.
Guys,
everybody came down. Everybody came down.
Not big on welcomes.
Like I said, we could use some good people.
We just wanted to say hi and say your train is pretty cool.
But we are not looking for charity.
We could help you guys, though.
Maybe.
So, yeah. Hi. Again?
It's time we move forward. Omid and Krista are gonna help, and we're gonna get past this damn tanker.
We're happy to stick around.
We'll see about that.
What?
You wanna start in on that tanker?
I'll get to know the girl for a minute, if you don't mind.
And why don't I show you how this thing works, in case something happens?
Really, Ken?
Probably for the best.
But
someone might want to have a look inside of that station back there, too.
Sounds great. Let's do this thing.
A couple people. Shit. You set a soundtrack for this shit.
All this power and we're still stuck.
Yeah.
I'm glad someone's managed to keep this spirit.
Right.
Can I follow you over there?
You don't like the new girl?
I do, but it's like we're a team, like you said.
Yeah, all right. Come on. Clementine and I are checking out this train station, all right? Hustle over if you hear anything.
Damn, I should have talked to Kenny first. But we gotta get this shit out of the way. Oh, this might be the point where I might get killed or something, man. Fuck. Please, Clementine, don't accidentally shoot me in there.
Somebody was doing some painting.
Okay, I gotta go around. Let's do my shit. Wait, you're blind, old.
You should wait for me before trying to open doors.
Sorry.
Luckily, it's locked. We'll get better at working together.
Hey, shit's up, bro. I ain't gonna count, bro. I've been on the street too long, bro. I'm tired. I gotta. You know what I'm saying?
Doesn't look like that thing's worked in years.
Yeah. I ain't got a strike yet, though, bro. By this method, though, I have not got any indication that they, you know, with me covering it like how I do, bro. So, you know, just so you don't want to go black screen, but then, too, I know you know, Philly or whatever, but I haven't got any strikes or nothing yet. The only thing I get is copyright infringements, but I mean, we both play music, so I'm pretty sure you see those. But when I go to my copyrights manager type shit, it don't be having nothing there. So for right now, playing music, smoking weed and shit on stream, I've been doing that shit. Drinking beer, I haven't got any type of infringement on Facebook nor Twitch right now, bro. So as long as you had that bit, because I seen another nigga that was partner. He smoke on stream. He just leaned to the side, though. And got down. Like, when, you know, he about to do something. Precaution. I don't know what the fuck that is. That boy going crazy. But that boy going here speaking French in the chat. Ooh-wee-wee-wee-wee,
the window's open up there.
Maybe I could look in?
I can't see in there. Why don't I put you on my shoulders and you can peek into that window up there?
Sounds good.
We gotta look and see.
Okay. I can see in. What do I do now?
Tell me what you see.
What do you see?
Lots of crates and stuff.
Maybe we can find the key or figure out a way to knock this door down. Kenny'd probably have me pick the lock, which actually might work now that we have the time.
I think I opened it.
For real?
I think so.
Let's see what's going on.
Well, I'll be damned.
Oh, shit. Good job.
You okay?
Uh-huh.
Yeah, okay.
Let's go. Be careful.
I'm supposed to tell you that.
This too much of a good bonding moment. They're gonna ruin it. They've been ruining it this whole episode. Everything this episode has been going to shit. So I already know this.
Maybe I can hold the door open?
I don't like that. I'll prop it open with something. It's locked up good, but there's some space at the top.
We're lucky I'm so little.
Yeah, we are.
Glad I had one of them twos.
That's exactly what we need.
Over there?
Yeah, we need to get in there and get that blowtorch.
They didn't have much business back then.
You okay going over the top of this fence?
Yeah, definitely.
We gotta see what's going on.
Go on and grab the keys, Clem. Come on, scoot.
How's she gonna get back over, though?
Behind you!
Fuck!
They had to show me the extra animations, bro. Okay, I died. I'm sorry. Peter wrong nigga.
Go on and grab the keys, Clem. Come on, scoot.
Say so, bitch!
Behind you!
Fuck!
Okay, that's what it is, okay. How do I get to it? Am I not doing something right? I'm not backing up fast enough? I'm not backing up fast enough. Oh, come on.
Go on and grab the keys, Clem. Come on.
Okay, maybe I gotta punch both of them at least one time.
Behind you!
Fuck!
Because I got a gun on my hand. I ain't realize I got a gun on my hand. Another gun in my hand. I'm backing up. I'm gonna punch them while looking back at this thing. Oh, fuck. No! Okay. I'm dying too many times. They better not make me go cheat mode. I don't wanna have to cheat.
Grab the keys, Clem. Come on, scoot.
Behind you!
Fuck!
Shoot, nigga! I did both! I'm trying to back up at the same time. How do I... I'm gonna come back into the fucking zombie. Like, what the fuck, bro?
Go on and grab the keys, Clem.
I gotta go cheat mode. I'm about to go cheat mode right quick. Yo. I ain't gonna hold
scoot.
Y'all. I'm about to go cheat mode. I ain't about to be doing this forever.
Behind you!
I'm about to be doing this forever.
Fuck!
I don't know. So maybe I'm gonna hit certain ones first. I gotta hit certain ones first. I gotta hit certain ones first. I gotta hit dude. I gotta hit Brad Cooper. Then I gotta hit Ball and Jason Statham. Okay, come on.
Come on.
Alright, this is the longest episode of my life. Oh my god, these episodes are like long. Gotta get him first. Press W instead of fucking Q, bro.
Go on and grab the keys, Clem.
Okay, I'm good. I'm good. I bet you I got it this time.
Behind you.
I might do it with my control. I know who to pick now. Get it. I was able to do it. Okay, I didn't do it bad fast enough. You're Sandy, what's going on? What's going on, buddy?
Come on.
Yo, pretty scoot. Late, man. It's about 4 a.m. What are you doing here on a late night Quago stream? Fuck! We made it out. Finally, fuck. She had a gun.
It's okay.
But
it's
she
okay.
Was scared.
Everything's
okay.
Fine.
It's okay. I forgot. I forgot that she even had a gun my damn self. So I can't even be mad. Oh shit, she's gonna have to shoot it now though. Clementine, shoot, please.
Keys, now!
Clementine, shoot.
It's still locked.
No! It's okay. We're gonna get through this.
It's okay. Everything's fine.
It's okay. You'll see me die 5 times now. It's okay.
Keys, now! Fuck, it's still locked.
Go so good.
No,
it definitely did. Trust me, you don't even know how much it didn't go good.
What's going on? I thought I heard a gunshot.
We're fine.
Couple of walkers.
We found some walkers.
You and an 8-year-old versus 3 of them, huh?
We like that.
Yeah, it looks like. What if you hadn't?
Well, we did.
Make sure the noise didn't cause us any problems.
That's a good idea.
Right, butter her up a little bit. Get her out of my face.
I hope you know what you're doing with her.
We're still alive, aren't we?
Yeah, you are.
Right. I know you want me, baby. Relax. Relax, baby. I know you want me, baby. Baby, I know you want me, baby. We'll be right back, man. Yeah. Half a bag of fucking chew. You should taste like shit, boy. Or you. Beefaroni. That shit lit, man. We up, maybe. Yeah, shout out to the five we got up in a bit, man.
You okay? Sure you're okay?
Yeah, I'm a little shaky.
It'll pass.
Let's go outside now.
What did we learn?
I'm not ready for a gun.
That's what I am.
We learned not to be afraid. They should have got us. But we got them.
Yeah, you're right.
Fear is the thing that will kill us.
Right.
Understand?
Come on, I got you, baby. Come on. We're good, man. We gotta be scared. We can't be scared. Come on. Come on.
There's gotta be something useful in here.
We're good, man. We're good. We're good. All I'm saying is we better cut this bit down. Is that the end of the episode?
I found a blowtorch in the station. Should make quick work of the coupling up there.
Excellent. I'll come up there with you to have a look.
I don't trust you. I just buy how you said it.
Hey there.
That's a pretty useful radio for her to be holding on to, no?
It's busted, but it means something to her.
Oh. I understand.
Where are you from?
San Francisco.
Jeez, a long way from home.
I blame the one in there. He wanted the great American road trip.
Well, he got a little more than he bargained for, huh?
He definitely
the
did.
Civil War history anyway, other than old white guys. Wonderful.
Careful, she's a crack shot now.
You got this girl shooting guns?
Look, I don't need a lecture.
You weren't getting one. It's good. She should be able to take care of herself.
Not sure how we'll get that tank down.
Maybe ask her me.
Yeah, it was going
he likes
on.
To break things.
What were you two arguing about when I was coming up the ladder?
Nothing.
If you're gonna be around for a while, it'd be good to know what baggage you got.
And maybe we won't be around for a while.
That's fine, then. I'm talking to Kenny, man. I gotta talk to my dog. Kenny and being it. I could talk to Chuck, though.
I'm glad someone's managed to keep this spirit.
Think this'll work?
Dude, you're cutting metal with fire. How could it not? Fire that thing up.
I got this blowtorch. There's no way I'm pulling anything apart down there.
Shit.
What's up?
The hose has a leak in it.
Turn it off, dude. I don't want my eyebrows burned off. Better plug that leak with something.
Hope this holds.
That's crazy. Look at it go.
Just about got it.
Whoa, thanks.
No sweat, man.
This thing is hanging by a thread. The smallest cut and it'll go.
Fire that thing up.
Here, the weak portion of the coupling's out of my reach.
You think it'll be within mine?
No, but I'm gonna dangle you over that ledge.
The hell you are! God, you're a real son of a bitch, aren't you?
Shut up and start cutting.
Oh my God!
Guys! There's something coming!
What the what?
There must be thousands.
We gotta go!
Fuck! Omi! Cut! Cut!
I am! It's going! Pull me up!
Can he go? God, this works.
Holy crap!
We gotta jump!
What? No way!
Jump!
No!
Jump, damn it!
Still no!
Fine.
Y'all dumbasses.
Run!
No, her, not me! Krista, no!
No way! They're his legs!
Piece of shit! She's a woman! Don't you know?
She can save herself. I shot her leg. Her leg. It was her leg. It was a leg. It was just her leg. It was his leg. He had just hurt himself. He wasn't gonna make it. He wasn't gonna do that. He wasn't gonna do that.
Are you hurt?
No, we're okay.
Speak for yourself. My leg is fine.
We're fine, Clementine. We're fine.
Now we got both of them. Like, we're chill out, bro. I did what I needed to do. She better have a bucket. I said she jumped off like she was gonna get back on. Hey, look, hey, I thought your leg busted, bro. I help you back on real quick. I thought she was about to hurry up and jump back on. I didn't get to learn with Kenny.
Stop,
finding Clementine's parents when we get there.
I thought they were dead.
Looking for them then.
That's not the plan.
Well, it's ours. She and I talked it through. It's gotten too bad, you know. You, me, nobody can take all this.
What we have.
What we're supposed to do isn't clear anymore. I'd give anything to go back to fighting over the motel.
Right. Definitely right about that.
Me too.
I'll leave you to your thoughts. She's out cold like I've never seen.
That fucking thing was broken.
So did I. Who the fuck was that? If he's convinced Clementine that he has her parents,
y'all might want to rethink your plan.
Almost hit the river. You want to get on a boat? You want to wait around till the walkers figure out we're here?
I know I promised that we'd find your parents, but Savannah's more dangerous than I thought it would be.
I don't know how much longer he can keep on like this. If his leg gets any worse, we're gonna have to carry him.
Or leave him.
If I were you, I'd get out of the street now.
Who the hell is this? Answer me, damn it!
So when were you gonna tell us about the radio?
Who have you been talking to? You come back here, I'll kill you. You understand? I will kill you!
What the fuck, yo? A lot of other people shot him? Oh, y'all niggas crazy. Did you shoot the girl in the street? You and 60% player did not shoot the girl. Nah, it ain't got nothing to do with me. Did you abandon Lily? You and 55% did not leave her. Did you fight Kenny? You and 55% of players fought him. I didn't fight him. Did you shoot Doug? You and 19% of players did not shoot him. Why did they go in and shoot him? Y'all crazy. A helping hand. Did you help on me? You and 60% of players help OE. That shit crazy. That's episode 3. Mid-South Roster. We out this time.